guys, I hope you had as much fun watching this demonstration as I did trying out this little experiment. Now this technique will work with a variety of different kinds of foam, for example, insulation foam. So if you want to see more pictures, as well as ring instruction for this little guy, check out my website. Next time, I'm going to show you how to use this technique to make a ring, and I hope to see you then.